You must find a way across to the island, Kratos. For there lies your path to the Sisters of Fate.
Why do you aid me, Gaia?
Zeus must be stopped, Kratos. The story of revenge has been told before. You know of the mighty Titan, Kronos. So fearful was Kronos of the Oracle's prediction that his own children would rise against him, that he decided to imprison them all in his belly. Rhea stood by and watched as her children were devoured one by one. But when the time came for the last of her children to be eaten, she was unable to bear another such loss and devised a trick to save the baby Zeus. Rhea commanded the eagle to secret her son away. He was taken to an island far beyond the watchful eyes of Kronos. It was I who cared for him. It was I who kept him safe. I nurtured his desire to free his brothers and sisters from Kronos. But my foolish act of compassion would haunt the Titans forever. For in sparing Zeus, we allowed him to return to us with vengeance in his heart. He betrayed all of the Titans for the sins of just one. The sins of his father, Kronos.
Thank you.
The Steeds of Time, a gift from the great titan Kronos, his unsuccessful attempt to gain the favor of the Sisters of Fate and change the destiny which the Oracle foretold.
Ghost of Sparta. Then what they say is true.
Theseus.
Of all the fools who try, you would be the last I would expect to seek an audience with the Sisters of Fate.
And you are the last one I would expect to become a servant of the Fates.
I serve and protect the Sisters of Fate for the glory of Zeus.
The time of Zeus is coming to an end.
You seek the Sisters to kill Zeus? You no longer possess the powers of a god, Kratos. I doubt you're capable of killing me, let alone the King of Olympus.
Let me pass, and I will let you live, old man.
do not think that is your choice to make. Come forward. Let us finally see who is the greatest warrior in all of Greece.
Destiny has brought us together, warrior. Before my fall in the great war with the gods, I hid away the last remnants of my magic. For the good of the Titans, I, Kratos, now bestow what is left upon you. Use it well.
You must return to the island, Kratos. Your journey to the Sisters of Fate has only just begun.
Thank you.
The relic that you hold, an amulet of the Sisters of Fate, will allow...
Fallen god, none defy what the fates decree. That is how it must be. Only death awaits you at the end of your journey.
My death is what began this journey.
The fates have not deemed victory for you. Your soul will never find peace for what you have become.
I am what the gods have made me!
Kratos. You cannot change your destiny, mortal. We will never allow you to reach our sacred temple, Kratos. You cannot change your destiny, mortal. You will die here, Kratos! You will never allow me to change your fate, Kratos. You cannot change your destiny, mortal. We will never allow you to reach our sacred temple, Kratos. You cannot change your destiny, mortal.
Huh?
Hidden deep within the spire lie the sisters. They control the threads of fate. Gain control of your thread, and you will be able to return to the moment when Zeus betrayed you.
Ah!
rage of the Titans drive your blades, Kratos.